Hey everyone. Well, I went and got a bulldozer, and yes, as far as everybody else's video too, they are small. So, but it's another construction vehicle, so to speak. So we did some mods to make it better, of course, because nothing stock is good. So here we go. I'll go over it with you. Some hits and some misses, maybe. So I got the blade extensions done. Got them painted. Turned out really good. I'm really happy with the blade extension. Also changed the angle of the blade so that it tips it further forward. I put sticky weights inside the vehicle and on the bottoms, under there, and what is disappointing is my RTV is not going to hold up on the tracks. It just peels up. It doesn't stick. So that's pretty disappointing. I cleaned it and everything. I'm going to have to go back to the drawing board on something for cleats. I guess do the wiper blades like everybody else is doing. But I figured we'd take it out and push some leaves. I don't have a whole bunch of stuff to do with it yet, so we'll try it in some leaves and rip the rest of the RTV off so I can be good and disappointed. We'll push a little bit, but lots of pushing leaves, I guess. Yep, not a cleat left. So please leave. There you have it, people. That's a 1569 in all its glory. Well, I think it's better than a stock since it's got weight and a blade and everything, but still, it's pretty small. But we'll deal with it and move on. That's what we got. Subscribe. It's up there. Go ahead and hit the button for me, please. And I will see you when I see you.